disease. And despite what the doctors have said and despite the cancer that you're going through, how do you stay so positive?
Away. Her name and all of her dreams and goals that she still has are going to be continuing on because of me and my mom and all of her friends.